welcome to another episode of Water's Best Anglers. We are out on Gunlock Lake here. And there's no pier at the boat launch, so this is our process for getting off the sand here. Nick just kind of does this thing, and I just leave it in reverse. The rest is kind of history, honestly. There we go. We are offshore. And so we're going to go out here tonight, figure out, see what happens. Bought some new lures, reloaded on some older ones, and we'll see what happens, so stay tuned. This is one of the new lures I bought. It's called the Real Eel. It's made by Savager Lures. So we're gonna see what the hell happens here. Oh my gosh. Nick, if something bites this, we're gonna need a bigger boat.
No, you're gonna need a bigger net.
Do you see this critter? Watch this.
That's bigger than half the fish you catch.
If something comes and gets that, we are fucked.
So you're throwing it out there, then why?
So I'm fucked. Net or what?
No, we're good.
There's a good one.
Thanks, Dad.
What did you put on your pole? Silver, there you go. That one here?
Mm-hmm.
In on target.
On the white leg. I know you're still in here. Sorry, the fish wasn't that huge. Can't get overly excited.
What would overly excited be?
Well, that's a spur of the whole thing.
Oh. So we don't get like a pre-clip. No.
No creepers.
I got that. Another one. Hook's got him that time.
I made sure. I set the hook 2 or 3 times on that one. Is that the new frog there?
It is.
Your drag going out while you're reeling is probably not a good thing, Nick. Wing them up. Look at that.
You're right, there was one up there.
Right up in those lilies there. And that's where weedless baits really come in handy, guys.
See, now this frog works. This would be the booyah frog.
How's that go?
Booyah.
There we go.
Right away.
That's a big bluegill. Look at that.
Hey, you got another one.
Yeah. Yeah, catch and release, remember. Feet a lot higher. What the hell? I just cast it. I really got that one too. That one's in there a little bit. I think it's it.
Oh, I got one.
That's a good one. Oh, never mind, it wasn't as big as I thought. But it is a good one.
I have numbers too.
Okay, swing them. Look at that. He gulped that one, huh?
Oh yeah, he nailed this guy.
You got it that time.
Nice.
You could try like 3 times for that. Like you're swimming around it. You can see the wake going in the circle. There we go.
I got that.
Back to back cast, Nick. This is a nice fish.
You gonna want a net for that one?
He might be just in the weeds and that might be half the problem. I'm just gonna wing him up here. But look at that. No, and there's just nothing more fun than top water fishing.
No, it's pretty awesome when you can see them biting at your bait like that.